Clint has asked, how do you know when to adjust toe and which direction to go? Good question there, Clint. And this is one of those aspects where you really need to test and actually find out for yourself what a particular toe change does to your car. I can give you some broad rules of thumb or guidelines. So for circuit racing or road course racing, here we'll generally find that a good place to start would be somewhere in the region of 2 millimeters of toe out per wheel on the front axle line. And you're going to have to convert that into imperial if that's how you work. And on the rear, we might be around about the same, around 1 to 2 millimeters of toe in per side. But of course, this is going to be different depending on the racetrack. I've already mentioned in a previous question that on a low speed course, we may choose to use more aggressive toe setting, high speed courses, less aggressive toe settings. And we also may find that if you've got a suspension system that has very compliant bushes, we may need to run, for example, more toe in at the rear to maintain stability. So once you've got a baseline, what we really want to do there is just make a change and see what that actually does to how the car feels. And I wouldn't make a small change either. What I'd do is start by making a reasonably significant change, because unless you're a very experienced driver, it's difficult for us as amateurs to feel the effect of very subtle changes. So I'd like to make a change maybe of 2 millimeters per corner and toe, go back out on the track and test that out and see how it feels. So straight away you'll go one direction and you'll see if you're getting better or worse, making the car feel better or worse. Obviously if it gets worse, go the opposite direction. So this gives you a bit of a database set point on what actually works for your car and what those changes actually do. And that way, if you're at a track at a later point and you're noticing the car isn't handling to your liking, you can sort of go back to what the toe affected, what it felt like, and decide on a change that will hopefully get you into the right ballpark. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.